now, you know, they're getting a do-over, so to speak. This is absolutely just gut-wrenching stuff for us to have to deal with.